Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow. And now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to save Anna.
Are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artem? Follow me!
Good luck. You can rely on us.
More complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak! We'll take the Aurora south, to the Sibirskaya cargo station. Martina!
Stepan!
Krist, Sam, Idiot, and I will handle the Institute building in Akademgorodok. We'll pay a visit to the Railroad Museum on the way. There might be something Alyosha. For the Aurora.
I stay to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the Metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Break a leg, my friend. You don't get carried away out there, because I know you.
Watch over her for us until Artem and I come back. Please?
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guard. Will you help me, Teddy? Private Teddy, mission acknowledged. Goodbye, Uncle Artem. Don't worry about Aunt Anna. Teddy and I will watch over her.
She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artyom. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine. Anna is strong. She will win this fight. Just make sure you come back. Good luck, Artyom.
Your gear, Colonel, sir. Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
Gear up, Artyom. I cleaned your guns and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here. You're going to need it. With it or on it.
You ready?
We are. So, Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up. Those carriages stuck here. They failed evacuation, I presume. Let's try to get into the square behind the station. Metro entrance should be there. All right. Walking here would be easier, but we should minimize our exposure. So here goes nothing. We're definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. Should get us to the city center. I take it, but to keep looking around, there might be a way to the metro on the way. Oh, so so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, huh? For if we get stuck. Go straight here. Careful, Artyom. Careful. The weather's still getting worse. To walk from here, and we'll have to be quick. The radiation's rising. The filters won't last long. We might be able to get into the metro here! Through the boss! Finally here. Let's find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel? Hey. Let's try that carriage. It's still in one piece after all. Help me pry this open! Let's do this! Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable. Mutants again. Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Are you okay? Good. Oh, let's see if you like some of this! Whoa! Incoming! Get ready! From back home, and this metro is crawling with them. I guess we can handle these. What do these things even eat here? Not people, that's for sure.
Thank you.
another dead end. The bridge is down. There are usually two levels in such collectors. Let's try to get through down there. We could squeeze through here. Something in the water. We better get out. We could get out here. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. These people died a year ago at most. There might still be survivors. Stay at the ready. Watch out! What could have happened? They were all executed. Doesn't seem like a war at all. At any moment. Let's see. Whoa! Look at this dust! Seems solid enough. Let's go. We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. Damn. This was war, after all. They'd been defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Ah, our old pal, the Dushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here. Until they killed each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. What is better, I wonder? Life built on a lie? Or death born out of truth? What? I feel strange. Seeing things too? Radiation. We did catch quite a lot of it. Check that gate out. It should lead to the next station. What was that? Shh. There, again. Seeing things again. The dead rising. We walked right into their lair. Oh, at least we're alive. Let's open that gate. Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on. This is Sibirskaya, a line transfer station. See those cylinders? Chlorine. The bastards just gassed the whole station. Hence the hecatomb. They sure didn't joke around here. from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel, and from there to the next track tunnel. Did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kirill Klebnikov, Oskar, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
Klebnikov? All right, Private. We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from Oskom! Aren't you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that. But if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission. Details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, my dear.